I've been walking down this road. On my own.
I started Carter's Kids about 10 years ago. Originally, we anticipated that we were just going to build a couple playgrounds around the U.S., and now we're building playgrounds like this once a month.
I was working in Fort Belknap talking to about 15 high school kids and asking them, you know, dream big. What would you want for your community? What would you guys want around here? And each kid said in some way or form that they wanted a playground. And so I decided, you know what, that's a really good one. I want to build playgrounds on reservations.
This is a school. And this is how you put it in. That's how you do it.
Like the trees wait for the rain to come.
Top two on the bottom, on the side, through the old rain.
I feel hope in the strength of our love.
Project like this in a community like this, it has long-lasting ramifications for intergenerations. It provides a safe environment for them to get outside, be active, burn calories, play and be crazy, and it's going to last for probably 20-25 years properly maintained.
It benefits the community a lot because it's community-based. When a project goes up and the community members are involved, like the workers behind me, then they will tell their children, you know, take care of this park, you know, because they put some sweat into it, sweat equity. And when you do that, it kind of brings the community together for activities.
Like the seas away for the dawn to come. I feel
Kids, 2016, 10 years strong. This is gonna be fun. Oh, yeah. At Carter's Kids, we build one playground a month all over the U.S., and we couldn't do it without the help of guys like this. For me, I love heavy machinery like that, but it's volunteers like this and donors like people all across the U.S. that make big playgrounds like this go
for you.
Thank you.